Welcome to our Geography Challenge. This is part one of our series, where we'll test your knowledge of the world's countries, their flags, and their capitals. In this video, you'll be presented with 25 different flags. Your challenge is to identify the country and name its capital city. And now, let's get started. Good luck.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is France. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Paris. Fun fact, France's National Day is celebrated on July 14th, also known as Bastille Day.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is China. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Beijing. Fun fact, China's National Day is celebrated on October 1st to mark the formation of the People's Republic of China.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Pakistan. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Islamabad. Fun fact, there are two important dates for Pakistan. March 23rd, the official national day commemorating the Lahore Resolution of 1940 and the adoption of the first constitution in 1956, and August 14th, celebrated as Independence Day.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Colombia. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Bogota. In fact, Colombia's National Day is celebrated on July 20th. This day marks the country's declaration of independence from Spain in 1810.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is India. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is New Delhi. Fun fact, India's National Day is celebrated on August 15th. This day marks the country's independence from British rule in 1947.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Germany. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Berlin. Fun fact, Germany's National Day, celebrated on October 3rd as German Unity Day, signifies the reunification of East and West Germany in 1990. Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is United Kingdom. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is London. Fun fact, the United Kingdom does not have an official national day, but St. George's Day on April 23rd is often considered a national day for England, celebrating the patron saint of England.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Russia. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Moscow. Fun fact, Russia's National Day, celebrated on June 12th as Russia Day, signifies the adoption of the Declaration of State Sovereignty of the Russian Soviet Federative Socialist Republic in 1990.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Canada. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Ottawa. Fun fact, Canada's National Day, celebrated on July 1st as Canada Day, signifies the anniversary of the Confederation in 1867, when the British North America Act united the three separate colonies into a single country.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Brazil. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Brasilia. Fun fact, Brazil's National Day, celebrated on September 7th, signifies the country's declaration of independence from Portugal in 1822.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Australia. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Canberra. Fun fact, Australia's National Day, celebrated on January 26th as Australia Day, signifies the arrival of the first fleet at Port Jackson in 1788.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Argentina. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Buenos Aires. Fun fact, Argentina's National Day, celebrated on July 9th, signifies the country's declaration of independence from Spain in 1816.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Kazakhstan. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Astana. Fun fact, Kazakhstan's National Day, celebrated on December 16th, signifies the country's declaration of independence from the Soviet Union in 1991.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Algeria. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Algiers. Fun fact, Algeria's National Day, celebrated on November 1st, signifies the start of the Algerian War of Independence against French colonial rule in 1954.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Mexico. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Mexico City. Fun fact, Mexico's National Day, celebrated on September 16th, signifies the start of the Mexican War of Independence from Spanish rule in 1810.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Iran. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Tehran. Fun fact, Iran's National Day, celebrated on February 11th, signifies the victory of the Islamic Revolution in 1979.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Peru. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Lima. Fun fact, Peru's National Day, celebrated on July 28th, signifies the country's declaration of independence from Spanish rule in 1821.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Egypt. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Cairo. Fun fact, Egypt's National Day, celebrated on July 23rd, signifies the anniversary of the 1952 revolution that led to the end of the monarchy and the establishment of a republic.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Romania. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Bucharest. Fun fact, Romania's National Day, celebrated on December 1st, signifies the unification of Transylvania with Romania in 1918.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Ukraine. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Kyiv. Fun fact, Ukraine's National Day, celebrated on August 24th, signifies the country's declaration of independence from the Soviet Union in 1991.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Spain. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Madrid. Fun fact, Spain's National Day, celebrated on October 12th as Fiesta Nacional de España, signifies Christopher Columbus's first arrival in the Americas in 1492.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Japan. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Tokyo. Fun fact, Japan's National Day, celebrated on February 11th as National Foundation Day, signifies the legendary founding of Japan by Emperor Jimmu in 660 BCE.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Madagascar. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Antananarivo. Fun fact, Madagascar's National Day, celebrated on June 26th, signifies the country's independence from French colonial rule in 1960.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Italy. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Rome. Fun fact, Italy's National Day, celebrated on June 2nd as Republic Day, signifies the 1946 referendum in which Italians voted to abolish the monarchy and establish a republic.
Let's see if you can identify the country. The answer is Iraq. Now, if you know it, name the capital city. The answer is Baghdad. Fun fact, Iraq's National Day, celebrated on October 3rd, signifies the country's independence from British Mandate in 1932.
Great job. You've completed all the questions. How many countries did you identify correctly? How about their capital cities? Let us know your score in the comments below. Also, stay tuned for part 2, where we'll continue with more flags, countries, and capitals. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss it. We hope that you will click the like button and maybe even share the video. Thanks for watching.